receive it. On a train by the Newport, met up with a gambler, three or four years out at sea. So we took turns staring out the window at the darkness. And Barnum overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I made a life reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way you held their eyes. If you don't mind me saying, I can see your eye faces for a taste of your whiskey. I give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle and drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette, asked me for a light. Night got deathly quiet. His face lost all expression. Said, "If you want to play the game, boy, we're playing it right. You got no way to hold it. No hand to hold it. Sitting at the table every time that I count when the dealer's done." All right, now there's a message in this song, so y'all pay attention. Everyone knows the secret to surviving, knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep, because every hand's a winner. In your sleep, and when he finished speaking, turned back toward the window, crushed out that cigarette, faded off to sleep somewhere in the darkness. The gambler, he broke even, but in his final words, I found an ace I could keep. You got to know when to hold it, know when to fall. Sitting at the table, there'll be time enough to count. When the deal is done, you've got to know.
Come on, put your hands together, let's make some noise.
Know when to fold up, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money while you're sitting at the table.